Cheers.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right.
Hello, GoPro.
Hello.
GoPro.
Hello.
Today, I am here at the Beer, Bourbon, and BBQ Festival in Timonium, Maryland. You can hear some live music going on. And inside here is the festival. It was about $45 entry, but you get unlimited beer sampling, bourbon sampling, and we'll see about the barbecue.
The beer, that's what I want.
Hey, how's it going? Let's see. Oh, I'll just do that.
Okay.
Just a shot of that, yeah. Thank you. Oh, there he is. Alright, try it. We're gonna try.
It's the warehouse.
Hey there. Can I try the Hellcat?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Yeah.
Hey, can I get some of the double elephant?
The bourbon. We got a, okay. Thank you. Which one do you get?
I had the rye.
Okay, I just got the bourbon.
I assume that would be the lemonade.
Yeah.
I'll try that.
I'm gonna go with the blackberry.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, this looks awesome. How's it going today?
Good, how are you?
I'm just sublime.
Okay. Alright. Here you are. Enjoy. Hey guys.
Hello. Hey, glad you're here.
Thank you so much.
So what do we got here?
So we got mead here, which is 100% fermented from honey instead of apples for our cider. We've got four different flavors. We've got caramel, we've got elderberry, we've got orange blossom here and cranberry. These are going to be your most refreshing summertime kind of ciders.
Yeah.
These ones are really good as far as like flavor.
Which one's your favorite?
I love cranberry. All right.
I was about to say, the futuristic one has me too.
So where are you guys sold?
Baltimore City. We have a brewery in Baltimore. We also have a storefront in Jefferson Square, Baltimore.
Are you guys going to be participating in the Charm City Bluegrass Festival?
I'm sure they might be. Yeah. I don't know because I'm not a representative for
right.
Charm City exactly.
Sure.
So, but next time my rep comes along, I'll ask.
Okay. All right. All right. Thank you. I love the earrings.
You're welcome. Thank you so much, man. I'll see you soon.
Thank you. I got a axe throwing.
Yeah.
Huh.
Change the program. Our founder, Greg Evans, is at 4:30, not 3:30. 3:30, you'll let it go to the back, folks. If there is a place in housing that, only so many laps for this one, so you're not going to get cups. I got right up here, folks. This first row right here, I got spots for 8 people right here.
Oh,
right
looks great.
Right across the field.
Thank you.
Room for 8. 2-2-2. All
thank
right,
you.
Bourbon Barbecue, how's everybody doing?
Hey man, afternoon. What do we got today? Sparkling berry, citrus, and the lime. Can I try the berry? Thank you. Hey man, how's it going today?
How are you?
Hey, just sublime. Yes and no. Let's see what we got. Oh, the guava lamb. Can I try the guava lamb? I know it makes people, you know, very uncomfortable with the camera. Okay, well, I was just gonna say, I usually try to get below their face.
That's
never
here. YouTube?
Yeah.
Got a channel?
A small one.
Small one?
Yeah.
That's where it starts.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, I'm just great. How are you? I love what you guys have made here. That's beautiful. Do you guys have a business card? I really want to try this, so I'm gonna go for it. Yeah, I might as well. Thank you so much. Oh, not bad. Okay, sure. Thank you so much.
You're more than welcome. Good boy.
excellent. Thank you.
Oh my gosh.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, that looks fantastic. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Oh yes, please. Thank you so much. Oh, look at that. No way. It's on a stick?
Oh, my God. It's amazing.
That's awesome. Wow, look at that.
We got one for the girl.
Where'd you guys get that? Right there?
If you go
okay.
out in this room and then take a left.
Okay, thank you.
It's awesome.
That
it's
looks fantastic. Great, yeah.
You want to spin that wheel? Right, give it a spin. Let's go. All right,
so just tell them to call me. I got the winning tickets, too. You are the winning tickets.
I hope you're right. I believe in you.
I believe in you, too.
How much is it? How much is that multi-manager?
It's like $3 million something dollars. That's like a lot. I'm okay with that. I don't need the whole bucket.
Yeah, $3 million is not bad.
I don't need the whole bucket.
Not a bad thing.
These are the winning tickets.
We're a band called Junk Food. This is the greatest country in the whole wide world.